Hello, it's Potions, and make sure to like, subscribe, and comment to Ravello 608.
On the NS Pittsburgh line, holding the grade here. Here's see how much power he's gonna have. Definitely gonna have two helpers. I don't know if they'll have DPUs in the middle or not. We shall see. The bigger ones, they have been putting DPUs in the middle. Running six engines on these. Let's see what they're running on this one today.
Thank you.
Well, folks, we got us a meat or double whammy or whatever you want to call it. We got this here coal train. Now we got a mixed manifest coming up beside him on track one. So enjoy two trains. Be one coming the other way, or a third train anyway. We are on Jamestown Road, the bridge here, you can see. And it's between Portage and Cassandra Rail Park. We're like right in the middle. It's a good view spot from up here. Especially when you have two trains. Well, that coal train is just gonna have two helpers. Two up front, two helpers. So he's not the big coal train they put through here. Four horsepower on that one. I imagine this boxcar train here is going to have a CPU on him at some point. There's the helper. Going real slow. becomes a slide eventually. I would imagine they might be trying to run this mix here down one, then put the coal train in behind him on one. When they three now and glisten before they drop down the mountain. They're still pulling to the top here yet. When they're here, I don't know how many miles it is, but it's Jamestown, and then it's Cassandra, and then there's Kearney's, and didn't get to the, that's pretty much into Gallitzin and down the grade. But there at MO, that's where they, the two lines go on their own through the Allegheny Tunnel, and track one becomes the Portage Tunnel, or the slide, they call it. That's a crescent, MO.
A nice long train here. Double whip, double dipper, folks.
Heavy loaded coal train, and got a mix running upside of it. Up there's the box door open. In there, shoestring. Granders are open box cars, I think a shoestring and some of the other guys that ride the rails. The hobos, as you will. There's some Granders could be in there hiding. I don't see any of his Cadillacs, but I see Grainer there with no floor there at the end.
There's a coal hopper
or two.
Huh. Bringing up the rear.
You can still see that coal train just barely, but you can see the light there. He's turning the corner, turning the curve there at Cassandra. Up there. That's a pretty cool video, I do say. How about a like for that? Feel free to comment. I try to answer them all. All right, for the Jamestown Bridge, this is Ravello 608, and we are out. Like, comment, and subscribe. This is Ravello 608. That's all, though.